Okay, you guys, so I just got back from somewhere, and this notebook is set right here. I don't know why it's here, but I think we're gonna have to figure out. Is this the true form of this notebook? Oh, this looks like so ancient and beautiful. It looks so different compared to the other version. Somehow, but how do we do that? How about this book? If I can transfer it to this book, because it looks like a phone. It's a phone now. I don't know how to charge it because any charger I use doesn't work. Still have the book. Okay, guys, let's see. Gaps. Some spilled out, but it's cracked. So anyway, so maybe we just have to pass it. So let's try. Thank you.
Wait, you guys. I think I just created the portal. Okay, guys, so let's do it. I can't jump in the portal. It's time to just make my force for it somehow. Let me get in there. Why? Why isn't it working that every time I try Dollhouse? So I'm probably gonna get this so we can tackle whatever match that's going on. Maybe stop it temporarily and then just jump in the portal. Okay, guys, let's go. Oh my gosh, you didn't know how much pressure I had to go through. Okay, that was so scary. But I think you have another mission. What's that? Spellbook. Have to get something that builds electricity
that someone from an activity will go through and destroy the dollhouse and that's a problem. So we just have to get a charger or maybe something that provides electricity. Maybe that's something I can do it. I've just found one. What if this can do it? So it said we're gonna have to plug this in an extension cord and plug it in here somewhere so we can destroy the dollhouse. I think that's all we have to do so we can finally destroy this dollhouse and get the witch. No! It's gone. What do you mean gone? The charger disappeared. I hear something outside. What if the charger is outside? No. It's locked. Why is it locked? I'm gonna have to do something. I'm just knocking the door 3 times. I'm sure it will open. That happens in like every horror movie. Almost. I don't think that would work, but okay. How did you know that that was gonna work? Okay, now let's get the charger. I got it. So, let's just close the door. Hope that it doesn't lock again. And I'm just gonna put you guys down. So now that we have the charger, we're just gonna plug this in somewhere. Like this other end on the dollhouse. I don't think it will work, but that's what this problem said, and this problem has helped us in a lot of problems already and situations. So I'm just gonna have to plug it. So is there still salt water? I think there's still salt water in here. Wait, before I do that, aren't you aware of being electrocuted or something? I almost forgot about that. So we can not get electrocuted as we try to destroy the dollhouse. So we're just gonna find something. Will this oven help? I found something. So we're gonna try and plug the dollhouse as we do this. So I'm just gonna hold on to this as we plug in the dollhouse. So I think there's something that you can plug in here, so I'm not sure guys it's working. It's happening. I'm not sure guys. Holding so much electricity. I don't know if you guys can see me, but I'm here, so I don't know if it's still electrified, but I'm gonna hold on to this with the conductor so that we cannot get electrocuted by this. So I think the power is transferred now, magic. So what do we have to do now? Are we gonna get the hair strands? Boom. These are hair strands. Oh my gosh, these look so cool. They almost look like the green mixture. They just stick on the green mixture. And then like, well, maybe there's still something. I think this is a lot, but we're gonna have to need and put maybe like a few, because I don't know. Anyways, guys, now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 of the ingredients. Well, 3 right now because I still have to refill this up with salt water. So, well, it's gonna be 4 soon. Oh my gosh, the dollhouse. And then the dollhouse is in here. And also this with the hair strands. So, once we have the hair strands, what do we have to do next? So, I don't think there's still much more we can do, but now we have 4 of the ingredients. That is so cool. So we got the green mixture, well not typically the green mixture right now,
the unknown substance, which is downstairs, then the salt water, which I have to refill up, and the hair strands, just this. So we have like four, and I think there was like five ingredients. I think we're only missing time pearl, so I'm just gonna check. Hey you guys, so I just checked the spellbook and we do need only the time pearl left. We only need the time pearl left, but how are we going to get the time pearl? What's that sound? Okay guys, so I'm just gonna check that sound and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!